much of your teeth should you show when you smile? How wide should your grin be? And what if it's crooked? Using a variety of computer-animated faces, researchers from the University of Minnesota have done their best to isolate the traits of a winning smile. It's no laughing matter. For people with paralysis or other medical conditions, being physically unable to smile can cause communication problems, anxiety, and depression. This study could help doctors who perform facial reanimation surgery and rehabilitation. Understanding the characteristics of a great smile will help us to make sure a grin doesn't look like a grimace. The researchers had an artist create 27 different smiles on a computer-animated face, varying the smile's angle, width, toothiness, and degree of crookedness on each face. 802 people at the Minnesota State Fair then rated each one based on its effectiveness, genuineness, pleasantness, and the emotion expressed. One quick note. Facial reconstruction techniques are pretty limited when it comes to restoring movement around the eyes. To acknowledge that, the scientists never changed or crinkled the model's eyes, even as its smile got bigger. So if you have full control of your facial muscles, your giant grin is probably still charming. Okay, here's what the researchers found. Bigger isn't always better. Smiles with a low to medium width tended to get better ratings. Big smiles were rated worst when combined with a high angle or upturn and a lot of teeth. In fact, smiles with a medium upturn tended to be more popular in general. More V-shaped smiles creeped people out. But how much of your teeth should you show? Just a little, or maybe none at all? Open-mouth smiles can easily be mistaken for a sign of fear or contempt. The two lowest-rated smiles were both pretty toothy. And don't be afraid of a little asymmetry. A slight crookedness is actually better than none. It probably makes people feel like the smile is more genuine. But if the left and right sides of the mouth weren't synced within 125 milliseconds, people started to get weirded out. Say cheese!